about to start feeding. And when it comes to feeding, we feed our crocodiles once a week in summer and once a month in winter. Because of their digesting system, it's very slow, especially on a cold weather. Unfortunately, these guys, they eat any kind of meat. If it's meat, then they're happy. They also eat their kind as well. These guys, they are born with no tongues, so they don't have sense of taste. This is why they end up eating anything that is meaty. Make sure that you don't drop your phones inside, because once something is inside crocodile mouth, got by to eat. Asambe babum shas. Yes, that side, can you please see the fluffy water? Yeah.
Come on.
Oh.